mitosis and meiosis. Cells do mitosis when they are going to make an exact copy of themselves for asexual reproduction, growth, or tissue repair. DNA replication occurs once, followed by a single division. As far as humans are concerned, we have 46 chromosomes. 23 come from your dad and 23 come from your mom. Hence, such cells are called diploid cells. This means that they have a double set of chromosomes. During mitosis, the parent and the daughter cell both are diploid. If you look at this image, this will give you a general time frame of what the cell does as soon as it is born. As soon as it is born, it goes through a phase where the cells grow to a particular size. Then it goes through a process of DNA synthesis. Again, some more time the cell grows, and finally the nucleus divides in the process of mitosis, and the cell itself divides by the process of cytokinesis. This was fine until you actually heard what I basically said, that you and I are made out of 46 chromosomes, but your dad contributes 23 chromosomes while your mom contributes 23 chromosomes. The first question that I would get into my mind is that, isn't my dad and my mom also supposed to have 46 chromosomes? Yes. Well, most of the cells of our body, yours, mine, your dad's, your mom's, and all of us have 46 chromosomes. But there are certain specialized cells called sex cells or gametes which divide in a specific way in some special structures in the body so that they will contain half the number of chromosomes as the other cells have. And this process, where only half the number of chromosomes are maintained during the nuclear division, is known as meiosis. Cells do meiosis in order to produce gametes. Yes, that's a new term that you will need to understand. These cells which have got half the number of chromosomes in them are called as gametes. And in females, it is known as eggs. And in males, it is known as sperms. And both these, that is eggs and sperms, put together are called as gametes. And cells do this process of meiosis to produce gametes for sexual reproduction. DNA replication occurs once, followed by two divisions. The parent cell is diploid, but the daughter cells are haploid, which effectively means they have only half the number of chromosomes as the parent cell did.
To keep learning with such engaging videos, download BYJU'S, the learning app, today.